I used to bite my tongue and hold my breath, scared to rock the boat or make a mess. So I sat quietly, agreed politely. I guess that I forgot I had a choice. I let you push me past my breaking point. I stood for nothing, I fell for everything. You held me down, but I got up. Already brushing off the dust. You hear my voice, you hear that sound. Like thunder gonna shake the ground. You held me down, but I got up. Get ready, cause I've had enough. I see it all, I see it now. I got the eye of a tiger, a fighter, dancing through the fire. Cause I am a champion, and you're gonna hear me roar. Louder than a lion, cause I am a champion, and you're gonna hear me roar.
My name is Maya. I'm 26. This is my daughter Ava. She'll be 5 in October. So I struggled with a 13-year drug addiction since I was 10. I started smoking weed, started drinking, turned into prescription pills, which turned into cocaine, which turned into Oxycontin, which was my biggest downfall. That's when I went to prison and lost my daughter. She went to live with her dad. I was in prison for a year and a half, and I got into prostitution. When I came to the DreamCenter, I came to Project Hope, to the human trafficking program. I was there for a year and a half. I finished the program, and I just got my daughter back. Now we're living on the family floor, and God's just been so good to us. Like, my life has totally changed. I've been sober for 3 years in September. I'm gonna start going to school. My daughter's in school now. And if it wasn't for Pastor Matthew and, you know, his vision of this place, then we wouldn't be here. And eventually I would have fallen back into my old ways. Now I'm floating like a butterfly, stinging like a bee. I earned my stripes. I went from zero to my own hero. You held me down, but I got up. Already brushing off. Shake the ground, you help me.